snout thy neck, present a wall. In such a wall I would have you think, and through this cranny hole, cheek, the witch lovers, Pyramus and Thisbe, did whisper often very secretly. And in this cranny is right and sinister, the which the fearful lovers are to whisper.
And I can hear my Thisbe's face. Oh!